Grant had us up and going by 7:30. It was a beautiful Californian morning, and the idea was to try to beat the crowd. Soon we were in the foothills to the Sierras and passing through towns like Groveland. Then the high Sierras came into view.
The snow-capped Sierras, Grant wanted to prove to me they really did exist.
Alright, we can go home now.
Yep. After paying our way into the provincial park, we drove another 24 kilometers and then suddenly the first view of Yosemite Valley came into view. It was breathtaking in its beauty and we had a perfect day. Thanks to President Theodore Roosevelt, this park exists as we see it today.
Australians stay quiet when they come here.
parked the car and proceeded to the Yosemite Visitors Center, where we took a half-hour movie of the park. We then had lunch, courtesy of a fundraising group, and Glennis and I had our favourite hot dog. At the same time, a squirrel wanted to get in on the act. And look who's here. We took the southern route along the Merced River. This was a fantastic drive through a gorge that had been cut out of the cliffs of sheer granite rock. Huge boulders lay on either side. And so back to Angel's Camp, where we did a quick drive down through the old part of town.